sa mga inaabangan din ng tao.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tito Leo, Sir A.
Yeah, our next question will come from Kate Adhar of Random Republic.
Oh, there you have it.
Hi.
Hi.
Because of the health issue in the past, do you make any lifestyle change? Ano yung mga lifestyle changes or may restrictions na ba ngayon when it comes to work?
Wala naman. Hindi ka sa ulo. Wala naman. Yan na, siguro mas... mas comfortable na siguro ko kung ano yung bawal at hindi. Kaya hindi na ako masyadong guarded. Alam ko na kung paano umupo ng tama, kung paano alagaan yung sarili ko if ever may pain akong nararamdaman. Pero so far wala. Medyo matagal na yung last pain na naramdaman ko. At nagpapasalamat naman ako na pwede ko na ulit yung sila.
Thank you. Thank you. We are down to our last two questions.
Wow.
Okay, our next question will come from another social media influencer, Richard Paglicawan of Lionheart TV.